Hi, Mr. X with glossary term circular cylinder. As the name implies, it's a cylinder with circular bases, but it doesn't have to be a right circular cylinder, so a picture's worth a thousand words here. These are both circular cylinders. A cross section of each will give you a circle. However, only one is a right circular cylinder, the one that looks like a coffee can, tuna can, hockey puck. The sides are straight and perpendicular to the bases. That's a right circular cylinder. At Mr. X, the glossary terms are free.